there's not water in here, see? They're dry. Okay, do you know what we're going to do today?
We're gonna
get these and scoop it. Okay, so when you do that, when you take it and scoop it, I want you to guess. Hold on a second. I'm going to give you each a cup and I'll let you hold it, okay? How many of these do you think will fit in your cup?
10.
You think 10? Arturo, how many do you think will fit in your cup? 4. And Dawson?
And there's only 5.
So we're making a prediction and you guys are predicting 25, 4, and 10 for your cup. So I want you to just each just one cup. Just one cup. Okay? Make sure you got enough in there. Is that enough? Okay, and then you're going to count and see if your prediction is right. Okay? Very gently.
You're never coming through.
Your name or the
alphabet. Okay, you can scoop yours now. Let's watch him as he counts. Okay, hold on to him first. Let's watch Tristan.
You are going to put the letters in order.
No.
You're making a pattern with the colors.
No. 6.
I have no idea. What are you doing?
7. Nope, you have 10. How, or 7. How many did you say it might hold? You said what? You said 10. Do you think you could fit 3 more in there? Let's see. Is that going to be 10 if you put 3 more in there? 7.
I got 10.
And how many did you say?
5.
You said 4, right?
12. He got 12.
Look, we're counting.
Watch me.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Okay. And you said 4, right? Mm-hmm. Listen, let's see if he got 10 in his now.
Ten.
Okay, so.